Remember how we toast at forest school where we have to turn things around? We've got dinner and a quiz.
The winning team is Minnie's staff!
Yay! Yay! Woo!
Morning.
Ready for your outfield today?
Yeah.
Okay.
Best day ever. We've got our best day ever tops on with shorts
and our shoes, which look very pretty.
With our socks, but we have different coloured socks today. And Mummy's got...
It's good to be home with my sports shirt. And the same shoes because they're comfy and they don't cause blisters. And Daddy is the princess's security again today. With his lovely shorts. Probably not. Maybe a long time ago. Wave. That lady's waving.
These good people into the cartoon while I fix this here locomotive.
It's gonna be a lot of paperwork, but sure, Goofy.
Thanks! Be back in a jiffy to pick you all up!
So, Goofy is probably fine. Make sure you have your whole party together before you head into the cartoon. Sorry about the mess.
Recruits, thank you for joining the
Minnies. A covert resistance team led by my friend Finn has infiltrated a First Order Star Destroyer.
Thank you, Night Bomber. Black Leader, are you and your team ready?
Affirmative, the engines are hot. Red 2, Blue 5, report.
Red 2, check.
Wait, my friends. I'm afraid we have picked up a hitchhiker. All fine. Scan the exterior of the Falcon for life forms. You see, this happens sometimes.
We're gonna make it happen. Let's make a ride. It's midnight day in the countryside.
The cats
are here to stay. Give it away and have the perfect
Walking out of the comic now, which I think is really cool, like out of the cartoon. The end. Yeah?
Yeah, like this
one. What did you think about it?
It's really good.
Okay, so the important question is, now we're going, this is our turn, Hollywood Studios over and done with. What is your most favourite?
Mickey and Minnie's.
Pardon?
Mickey and Minnie's.
Runaway is your favourite ride in Hollywood Studios?
Yeah.
Oh, cool. Namanai, what's your most favourite ride?
Terra.
So this is the girl that was so scared to ride Terra again. So did it at Disneyland Paris, decided you didn't like it, even though you'd liked it beforehand. Last trip you didn't like it. This trip you were so scared that you cried a bit, and now you got on and you were like, it's my favourite ride, and today you rode it again because you were desperate to. Yeah?
Yeah.
Daddy, what's your favourite Hollywood Studios ride?
I think it's got to be Rise of the Resistance or the Millennium Falcon thing.
You only get to choose one.
I don't know, it's hard to choose between those two because they're both so fun.
Dad's cheating, girls, you're choosing two. You're going for what?
Rise of the Resistance.
Alright, give me Kenzie's though. Say bye, Daisy and Donald.
Welcome aboard the Disney Skyliner at Disney's Caribbean Beach Resort.
Now get ready to travel back in time and enter the animated worlds of Disney. We are on our way to Disney's Pop Century Resort and Disney's Art of Animation Resort. Please supervise children, collect your belongings, and watch your steps. Thank you for flying with us. For example,
hotel, another day, another wash day. Got two going and then we'll do the drying afterwards. Right, come on you. I see a campfire. I see people with marshmallows on sticks. This is exciting. Right, remember keep your feet on, keep both feet on a splat. There you go, girlies. Remember how we toast at forest school where we have to turn things around?
Okay, blow this out and blow it out.
You enjoying your s'mores? First ever real s'mores.
And they're good.
Ah, yeah, s'more time. So these are the seasonal s'mores, these had honey. We had the 50th anniversary ones and the normal ones, and then you can also toast marshmallows for free over there in the fire pit. Nam, look at me. Wait, did you have a good time? Your face says so, it's over your head. And your marshmallow stick's got attached to Mum. Oh no. Did you have a good time?
Uh-huh.
That's good. You managed to stay very clean for Kyrie's. Nice dinner outside by the pool.
It's hot outside.
It is, but it's nice to actually sit outside. Feels like a holiday.
That's what it is. Mummy, I love the sauce.
You do?
Yes.
Oh, I'm so glad.
Especially with pasta.
Oh, I'm gonna get some.
We've got dinner and a quiz. Hello, good evening from the princess hairs.
Because we let down our plaits.
Because you let down your plaits. So what have we been up to this afternoon and evening?
We've toasted very, very, very yummy s'mores, like the proper epic s'mores.
So we went to the campfire, didn't we, at 6 p.m. So on 6 till 7 every night.
We had
you get free marshmallows, first, don't you? But we bought some s'mores kits, and there were three kinds. There were normal s'mores, there were 50th anniversary s'mores, and there were seasonal s'mores. And the 50th anniversary ones were a bit pant, weren't they? Because they fell apart. The normal s'mores were good.
They were tiny.
And the most expensive as well. And the seasonal s'mores were like normal s'mores, but with honey. And they were very delicious, weren't they?
I like those ones because they made it. I could taste more chocolate in it.
So they were about $6 each, and we had to charge them to the magic band, so we'll pay them off tomorrow.
We had a nap at
2 p.m.
Yeah, that was after your nap, wasn't it? So what did we do after we did the campfire?
We went to get dinner.
We went to get dinner, that's right.
We had did a Harry Potter quiz, which we won a tie and Mickey and me.
Harry Potter quiz? We went to get dinner, which was chicken parmesan.
And we did a quiz about the sword and the stone.
So we ate our dinner outside, didn't we, near the pool. And we did a quiz about sword and the stone, which was tonight's movie. And Daddy knew all the answers, didn't he?
Yeah.
With a little bit of help from you two, yeah. And we got 10 out of 10. Yeah. We won a voucher.
We won it for Tada.
I'm surprised no one else knew all the answers.
We could choose between a tie-dye t-shirt to make at the workshop or s'mores to do for the s'mores kit. But we'd already done s'mores. So we choose the tie-dye t-shirt, didn't we?
We had leftover s'mores.
We did. We have leftover s'mores because we bought a lot.
Yes, we're going to tell all our friends about it.
Yeah. So we chose the tie-dye t-shirt, so we'll try and do that tomorrow. And then after...
I tried a real American tie, yay!
And then after that, we went to watch...
Sword and the Stone,
the tonight's movie.
And I got to sit on Daddy.
Yeah, we got two, what are they called? Sunbeds in front, like kind of in front of the big screen around the pool. And we sat and we watched Sword in the Stone, which was really cool, wasn't it?
Yeah, I couldn't really hear it, but...
It was very quiet, but we weren't that close because there were quite a few people there.
I was reading the subtitles.
We were, but it was very, very nice to sit, and it was dark, and it was still nice and warm, but not too hot.
I was getting confused, because one moment, the night... The boy, then the next he did it, and then he did it again. And it was very confusing, And I thought the boy was working with the bad guys, and then I thought he wasn't, and it was very, very confusing.
And now we're super tired with big bags. So we are going to go to sleep, ready for our fun rest day tomorrow. We're going to do things like the pool. We are going to go to Disney Springs. We're having a special dinner with impossible dinosaurs.
Yes, they want to sleep.
And we're going to try to do the tie-dye t-shirt and the pool party, aren't we?
Yeah.
And maybe even mini golf, so we will see.
The pool party is at 1 and I want to go.
So good night. Come join us for tomorrow. Bye.